You better call Becky with the good hair.